as we sit at home, let us be at peace. Have courage. Hold on to what is good. Return no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the suffering. Honor all people. Love and serve God, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit. And now, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord be gracious to you. May the Lord's face shine upon you. And may the Lord grant you peace now and forever.